Hi, this is Jelila at jelila.com, J-E-L-I-L-A.com. So I'm working on my Welcome to the World painting, redoing my feeling of welcome. So I think now I've got these flowers happening in the left-hand side of the garden. I think I'm going to add some green over here. I think I might make it a bit paler. It's really a bit leery, as they say. And I like to work with very thin, runny paint, but then occasionally I like to go into sort of quite a thick paint, and I absolutely love the contrast of the effect of that and how that feels. So let's see. So I've got sort of green over there. Maybe I'm gonna put this colour here as well. And I paint like a child, really. I'm quite proud of that. It's taken years of practice of, you know, meditation and stuff like that in my studio in London, listening to that inner voice that's kind of going, you can't put red there, and all that critical inner nonsense, which luckily now I no longer have, because I've spent years and years working on it. But actually in my studio, I kind of got around to saying, well, I'm going to put red there, and there it is. What are you going to do about it? So I guess that's where I first started to discover my inner child, the creative, playful part of me that we all have, and to empower it, to stop being bullied by the domineering, know-it-all, doing everything masculine voice of what you call the ego, and actually ultimately managed to transform that part of me as well, so that now it doesn't do that anymore. Thank God. Yeah, so let's see how we're looking now. Okay, yeah, so not sure where I'm going next with it, but probably something different from green.